find derivative from first principles. Function given fx is equal to 5x. By the definition of first principles, the derivative of fx, that is f dash x, will be equal to limit delta x tends to 0 f x plus delta x minus fx divided by delta x. By putting x plus delta x at the place of x, we will get 5x plus delta x minus fx, that is 5x divided by delta x. So here we will get limit delta x tends to 0 5 delta x divided by delta x. So is equal to limit delta x tends to 0 5 is equal to 5, that is d by dx of fx is equal to 5, that is we can say d by dx of 5x is equal to 5.